That's a lot of damage. I know who's definitely gonna defend me. Diego. Because he lives in the swamp, and if you restrict my rights and try to take over the swamp, you're taking over his house too.